missing middle armrest on rear caddy plate with 4 pieces of screws MA multiply 60. Holding caddy plate and facing to the back of car with 2 pieces of screws M12 multiply 55. Installing rear seat armrest on caddy plate with MA multiply 60 screw. And then facing armrest and caddy plate with 1 piece screw M10 multiply 20. Caddy plate and seat cushion are in good condition without any scratch.